one leg towards you, yeah, and place it above your knee. Very good, so ankle above the knee. Very good, stay there. Again, if you're a little bit more advanced, that's okay. Knee up, the ankle above the knee stays where it is, and then you can start resting on top of your leg. Yes, very good. Again, you don't want to go nose down, you want to go like a book. Yeah, very good. Like resting. Very good. And breathe. And if you want the next step, foot coming towards you. So you stretch both the hamstrings underneath, the ends, the lower part of the back, and everything else. Very good. Coming back up. If you're still up here, that's okay. Breathe. Nice. Gently take your leg down. Give a shake to both. And again, take the other leg. Ankle to knee. That's okay. This is your next step. Very good. Next step, we are going down like a book, not nose to belly button. We go like a book. So your nose wants to go beyond your foot. Yes. Arms in front of you. Very good. Next step. Elbow onto the knees. Foot falling towards you. And you breathe. And we suffer. And we breathe more because we want to suffer less. And we think about butterflies. Very good. Breathe in. Very nice. Nice and gentle.